For me as a musician, it has to do with the variety of characters which generate a variety of melodies, a variety of moods. I sampled a lot of insects and I start making, like building grooves with them. Grooves that later became orchestral instruments. With the crickets going. And then I built the whole orchestra from that by following the characters and the evolution and the story. The music changes accordingly. When I'm writing music for animation, for a movie, to imagine here is a father, mother and the kids sitting in the theater and watching that, here's the music that comes with it. For Best Friends, you know, I really imagine that one would be maybe waiting for the bus to arrive or waiting for email to arrive or, you know, or between calls, you know, just open up the game and be playing. Even though it's a brief experience, it's kind of fun. Never forgetting that it's about entertainment.